12 with Crypto Magnet Decentralize Your Finances on the journey to your happiness, investing you, and you'll be rich. This is not financial advice, just your boy's personal opinion. Welcome to Crypto Magnet 777.
All right, guys, it's your boy Crypto Magnet. Come to you guys with a quick video on Optimist.money. It's a 1% daily AI trading arbitrage bot that is killing it in the bear market. A couple weeks ago, we had all these CoffeeZilla type folks making a FUD video, aka Drew Wilfer, a video on Optimist. Everyone flooded the market, everyone sold their bag, and some of us bought the dip. And we're back at $1 a token. We fell from $1.50, which is not too bad. The market's bleeding, FTX is crashing, crypto.com is crashed, everything that's centralized is crashing. But what is not centralized? The DeFi of Optimist. And Optimist is weathering the storm. A dollar token for the Optimist 3. And if you warp it, you go over to MEXX, you'll have $2.11. Guys, we're still growing. I have zero complaints towards what's happening. I'm bullish for this endeavor. And all I can do is say, weather the storm, buy the dip, bring some chips along with it, because we are living it and having a good time. So let's go over to dashboard. As you guys can see, I am up. I bought the dip, 40 cents, 60 cents, 70 cents. Today, my $997 in my wallet is worth $994. I did not put this amount in. I put around $600. I've grew, and that $600 right now is $994. $300 in a couple days. Not too bad, guys. Per month, I'm making $346 per day, $9.95. Just from storing $994, I'm making that 1% per day. My goal at the end of the month, I'll be adding an extra 3,000 to this bad boy. So this should be 4,000. You see the, so, you know, give this a month or so. Yeah, yep, give a couple more days, it'll be 4,000. And at 4,000, give it over the period of time, give it 6 months, 7 months. You guys see the big picture. You guys see the big picture. But my goal, I added an extra $3,000 per month to my position in this Optimist. My goal is to get my Optimist to 100,000 in the next 6 months. And in the next 2 months, I should be able to get that bad boy to a good old 15,000. So you guys are watching me on my journey, and we're still waiting for that stable fund refund. So when that 850, you know, I'll just show you guys, because they ain't giving me my stuff yet. So this is for the stable fund lovers out there. But there's still no refund, so we'll get the refund sooner or later, potentially. this is crypto. It's a wild west out here, guys. But I want to give you guys a gist of this chart. We have $4.1 million in liquidity, which is a big deal. It's still consolidating right now in that 99 cents dollar. Not too bad. We had a little sell-off because of all the FUD. People bought the dip, you know, and brought some chips along with it. And in the last 24 hours, we're at 1.4243%, guys. This thing is growing. It's an AI bot. It's keeping the floor. Some people are selling. Hey, if this bad boy goes back down to any of the lower prices below 70 cents, then I would say that is potentially another buying opportunity. I'm not saying you guys should buy it, but I'm telling you, when this bad boy does go under 70 cents, 60 cents again, I will be putting a couple K into that bag and let it ride its wave. So my Optimist is doing its thing. The floor is still building its base. As you guys can see, greens, green, green, buys, buys, buys. And yeah, I'm bullish for it. Definitely something to check out. It's new technology, $43 million market cap. Refreshes bad boy too, because it's growing every single moment. And yeah, guys, you see it fluctuated that 1 cent. Now $9.83, making $9.84, $342 a month. Not too bad. So still bullish, still enjoying this project. Definitely something to check out. DeFi Dude tomorrow will be having an AMA with James Pelton, which is Monday. So you guys, I'll see you tomorrow on Monday for that AMA. This is your boy Crypto Magnet.